Yes, everyone, welcome to the first ever Formula One video game, and I cannot wait to sink my teeth right into this as we kick things off with the beauty of engine noise between 1990s and the world of Formula One. Here we are. Player one, please. Okay, Grand Prix, we'll go for Grand Prix. Got bangers music, doesn't it? So, we're gonna have everything wrong. It's. I don't know what to do now. Actually, I'm gonna turn the music down. There we go. So, welcome to Formula One. Here we go, lads. Here we go. So, who am I going to be? Hello, everyone, and welcome. My name, Sam Rain. But you already know that. Today we are going to be playing the first ever Formula One game. Yes, there have been multiple F1 games before this, but this is the bread and butter. This is the first ever Formula One game on the Sony PS1. So if you are going to be enjoying everything I'm doing today, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, and share. And I never played this game before, so it'd be interesting to find out what the game has entailed. We have got the teams and drivers, of course, here. So we've got Michael Schumacher, we have got Damon Hill, we have got a Ferrari of Jean-Alès, we have got Mark Blundell, we have got Martin Brundle, the famous commentator on Sky Sports F1. We have got Rubens Barrichello, of course. We have got Jean-Christopher Bullion. We have got Katayama. We have got Morbidelli. We have got Martini. Looks amazing, that car. We have got the Ford of Bertrand Gachot. We have got Pedro Diniz in the fantastic Jordan looking Ford. We have got a bunch of others here. So let's just go for the obvious one. Let's go for the best looking car, and that has to be Minardi. So the drivers are Martini and Luca Badoia. Sorry if I butchered the names, but yeah, let's kick things off. So we're going to be Martini, shaking not stirred, but yeah, what track are we going to go, lads? We are going to go, we've got Argentina, a famous track back in the day. We have got Imola, obviously, we've got Spain, we have got Monte Carlo, Montreal, Mangico, my favourite one as well. Sosa, Hockenheim, Hungary, Belgium, Italy, Portugal, Nürburgring, Ada, Pacific, Japan at Suzuka, and Australia at Adelaide. And that's it, really. I'm going to go for something new. Because we're going to be going to Portugal this year for the F1 in real life, let's try and do a Portuguese Grand Prix. Yes, here we go, lads. Here we go. I've never been on this game before. I never than anything of the sort, but I am going to do some qualifying just to get things underway. So qualifying, I do not have high hopes for, but hopefully we can improve. So yeah, this is Portuguese Grand Prix upon the brand new, the spanking new, the game that no one is playing, Formula One. The first ever Formula One game on the PS1. Sit back and enjoy. Let's do this. Right, here we go, lads. We got a sexy looking Minardi. Right, let's see if we can check. Yes, we can. Oh, this is awesome. Come on. What a turn. Go on. Yes. Already a good start. Come on. Hopefully we can do good. Come on, Martini. And then Minardi. Come on. That's it. That's good. Oh, I have no memory of this track. That's it, that's it. It's better. DC is at 38.6 at this sector. Obviously, it's a brand new track for me, so hopefully we can get faster than DC. Oh no, there's a terrible corner sound. Come on. 40, 2 seconds off DC. But it is my first try on this game. And I have crashed. I do reverse. Circle. Okay. Here we go, lads. Here we go. So this lap might not be the best, but at least I'm giving it a try. So this, branding of, where am I going here? Oh, sorry. Oh, that's a tight turn. Therefore tight turn that. But yeah, this is Portugal, and I hope you are enjoying the Portuguese Grand Prix track. Obviously it's a track we've never been seen on YouTube, so hopefully, I mean, we're doing okay. I know we're like a second off DC, but we're doing okay. We're doing okay for ourselves. We're 24th, we're last, I know, but that's my first ever lap on this game. On this track. That's not going to help me, that turn, Sam. That's better. Turn it. Yes. Have a bit of that, son. Have a bit of that, Martini. There we go. So we're going to get 39, we're getting better. Yes, that's the turn, Sam. That's the turn. Come on. That's the turn as well, Sam. Come on. We can get a good position here. Come on. Oh. Yeah. It's going to mess me up soon in the race. That's it. Come on. Good turn. Do not break. 31. Come on. We're close to 30. Come on. 36. Okay, we're 20th. That's still good. That's still good. First time on this track. And I failed. Right, the bad news is we're not going to get up the grid, but the good news is we know a bit more of the track that we're going to be racing at around this beautiful, hot, steamy weather at the Portuguese Grand Prix. So hopefully, I mean, after this lap, I'm going to try and do one more lap and then we can do the race. I mean, back in the day, Minardi weren't that fast anyway, so I'm just disgracing their name at this state. So up there must be like pits or something. That's better, Sam. That's better. Is that a shortcut? Are you allowed shortcuts? Oh. Sam, no. Let's get overtook by someone. Go on, Sam. Come on! What? Keep going, keep going. Come on, come on, come on. This might not be the one, but right, let's end the session and go to the race. Come on, here we go, lads. Representing the world of Minardi. Go on, start as well. We're coming first, we're 20th. 19, 18, that's better, 16, that's it, drag me along, mate, drag me along, oh, Sam, massive boo-boo, didn't you, massive boo-boo. Or not. Still catch him. Come on, come on, come on. In the inside. Move out the way, mate. Inside that. So I've got two. So that's better, Sam. That's not better, Sam. What are you doing, mate? 24. Martini. 23. It's not. And Stefan not shaking and still. Come on. We're getting quick. Ow. Hey, man. Calm down. Come on. That's 22. That's good. The inside. Oh, great overtaking. Inside two cars. Oh, we're blowing ahead of the competition today. Smoke is out of the water. They're moving away from me, they know I'm dangerous. Come on. Say it, move out the way. Come on, maybe we can win. Who knows? Definitely not. As well. That's it, good turn. Can't see him, it's too dark, that pillar of Red Bull. Come on, Red Bull. He's overtook a Red Bull. And he overtook a McLaren. Who knows? Come on, Martini. In the Minardi. Martini in the Minardi. Come on. Yes. Oh, look at that, we're 10th already. 10th in the race. Chasing a Ferrari. Minardi. cooking on gas here. Definitely cooking on gas. Look at this. Too dangerous we are. Look at this. Ooh. We're touching wheels quite literally. Yes, around the outside. Around the inside as well there. We are on fire. Here we go, lads. Come on. I'm going to take that, William. Better. Doing good now. Come on. Great. Come on, we can win this. I don't know. I have not got scooping. Come on. However long. Whoa. There. Come on. Chase down Michael Schumacher. Oh, we're second. We could be about to lead. Come on, my man. No. Where are we? Hey. Come on, we can still win it. Come on. Yeah, I don't know how long we have left. But... Come on. You do it. Come on. Oh, we got her. That was it. Could have had first. Could have had first. Anyway, thank you for watching. My name is Samory. Hope you guys had a fantastic weekend. It is the weekend, of course. So for Saturday is PS1, is the PS1 day, and then Sunday is going to be the PS2 day. So if you are wanting more content on the channel, make sure you join me on the weekends for Retro Time. So thank you for watching. My name is indeed Samory. This is the first ever Formula 1. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.